What's going on, guys? EM Roku here, and today I'll be bringing you some more Final Fantasy 13. Before we start anything off, I want to see how many. Nope, we don't have any CP. So, not much more we can do, but yeah, in the last episode, Sazo's about to give himself up to the military, or to Psycom, and then to see his son again, to talk to his son again, before he was exterminated. There we go, that's what I meant to say. Okay, but then Vanille told him, or was about to tell him who the culprit was, but then there was these snipers, and they were like, pow pow, and I'm just trying to clear this thing out my throat real quick. Hold up. Oh, okay, there we go, it's out. So yeah, I don't know where we're gonna go in this episode, but we just gotta take these dudes out. They're not really that hard, but I say that as I'm getting as Vanille's getting shot up. But we can do the same thing. So you go ahead and go to medic, girl. You go heal yourself up, girl. Heal yourself up good. That's what I'm talking about, girl. Okay, why did I just shoot in the wrong direction? I sprayed towards them. That's okay. what is it called? But yeah, I just got done recording like an hour of Smash Bros, which is only gonna be 20 minutes, like 11 minutes in the video. But I was getting so mad at that game, especially with For Glory. Not the game itself, but For Glory. I just can't stand For Glory. That's like the only thing I usually get mad at is For Glory. Ugh, I can't stand it. Ugh. Let me go ahead and save here so I might not have to fight these guys again. But, yeah, I actually almost cried in the last episode. I was listening to, Saz say, like, I'm tired of running. He's like, I'm tired of running. And that, when he said that, my heart just, like, sunk to, like, the pit of my stomach. I was like, ugh. Okay. Okay, but, hopefully, is that what I think it is? Oh, great. Okay. But, I might make these episodes a little bit longer because, I don't know, every time I, like, have a bunch of episodes recorded, I just feel like I want to play it more, and then, but, I don't want to get through it extremely fast, so, that's the thing. So, I'm probably going to only record one episode today, but, like, I usually record, like, two episodes every time I record, but, I'm only going to record one episode today, and then on Thursday, probably, I'll record the next episode, and then release the, previous episode that I recorded, so, yeah, this is amazing. This game is so fun. And so, like, cool to watch, especially the story. Okay, he's about to kill Vanille. I need to switch to One Piece. Hey, One Piece. Okay, let me switch to Synergy Center right here. So I can do something. Okay. Yee! Okay, I really don't need to be doing this. And water. What's in water? Okay. He's charging, man. I should use that on her, yeah. Take that, girl. Oh. And then, Vigilance, take that. This man is doing nothing. He cannot do anything. Okay. I think that's all we need to do. And then we just switch to Slash and Burn again. And then we can go back. I swear, my PS3 is so annoying. It needs to stop creaking, making that annoying sound. It's so annoying. Annoying sounds are annoying. Wow. Hello, Captain Obvious. Okay. Let me just use Blitz, and then... I don't know. Is Saz's guns aren't counted as, magic, are they? Because if that is true, then I should have used, what is it called? Whatever I use on Vanille on myself, instead of normal attacks. But it seems like it's doing a pretty good amount, so I'm just gonna keep on spamming attack and Blitz. Not even bad. But, yeah, I don't know. I kind of want to, I know I'm saying this kind of early, like, I haven't even beat the game yet, but I kind of want to replay through it, like, maybe not on my channel, but, like, or maybe on a live stream or something like that, but maybe probably on my own time is when I'll play through it again. But, yeah, it's just a really good game. Like, you have to get, in my eyes, it has to be a really good game for me to want to replay through it. And this game has already taken that opportunity and said, replay me. Okay. Oh, we got these little weakos. Let me fight these guys. I wonder when we're the next time we're gonna fight a Eidolon is. You know, those big thingies that we fight usually, like, it stopped at like chapter 4, but I think it's gonna start up again. I don't know. I'm pretty sure everyone gets one, so pretty sure I spoiled myself on like all the designs of the Eidolons. Like, Saz is like a red, like, Lamborghini. No, I'm just joking. It is like a red car, though. Why is he spraying? Can you stop spraying and just like shoot all those bullets at him? Ugh, gosh. Black people, I swear. Okay, let me stop. I'm black myself, so.
I can talk, fam. I can talk.
Okay, what is that? Okay, it's just another one of those. Okay, I was just checking around because I knew, I was like, something's going wrong. Something's gonna go wrong. I know it. This is too easy. I feel like this is too easy. Just fighting this little one, little derpy looking jelly dude. Not really. He's not really a jelly dude, but. Oh my gosh. Blah, blah. Here we go. Not even bad. Okay. 19 seconds. Not bad, not bad, fam. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna make these like maybe 30, close to 30 minutes long, or like over a little bit over 30 minutes, maybe. I don't know. Ooh. Specia Defenders. Ooh, we almost got another cutscene up there too. And another save point, I think. I think I was reading that map right. Okay, looks like we need to upgrade those. Next time we can upgrade. We need to upgrade, like, we haven't changed weapons in like 6 chapters, which is kind of ridiculous, but whatever.
Whatever.
Do you have any good techniques? Quake. No. Oh, wait. Yeah, we can just get it back. We get it back real fast, so let me just use this. Doop!
Doop doop doop.
Okay. Okay, why are you dead? Let me use these, take these gunners out, because they're doing a lot. Come on, hurry up. There we go, one down. I just need to take this fool down. Heal. It kind of sucks that you can't move around, like, in battle, but I guess it makes sense. Not really. Like, what is it called? Final Fantasy 14 and 15. You can move around. You can, like, run around while you're battling. And it's not, like, a whole sequence to where you switch, like, scenes like this. It's not a whole sequence in that game, so. I don't know. I feel like it would kind of be more useful, but, like, I don't know. I kind of like it this way, too. We have to fight these guys. Are you kidding me? Two of them? Are you kidding me? Don't tell me. Okay, I hope I said, I was about to say, we have to fight them both at the same time. No, but it's so annoying. Okay. There we go. Let me see. I might have to switch Vanilla to Medic. Just to keep her alive, baby. Maybe not. She's doing pretty good right now. Okay, you need to. Yep, let me switch. And then. Phoenix down. Good thing I bought a bunch of these when I had like a bunch of money, because I really did need them. I did need them a lot. I'm actually really proud of myself how fast I defeated that the spaceship airship thingy. I don't remember what it was. Like, yeah, I'm proud of myself how fast I defeated that. I was like, all right, I'm gonna analyze this nigga. Let's go. Okay, let me stop. I need to get working on my mixtape after this, because I'm making a mixtape. I'm not even joking. I'm literally trying to make a mixtape. Alrighty then. I actually need to find out the soundtrack, or the song with the name of this place in the soundtrack, because I have the soundtrack and I want to listen to this song, whatever this is. Blah blah. Don't run away from me, fam. Who do you think you is? Okay, let me stop. Wow. Okay, we need to switch back to Slash and Burn, because we need Vanille's help with this. Okay. It's gonna go much faster. Hey, dude. Come here. Attack me, dude. What is this thing weak to? Poison, lightning base. Susceptible to slow, and we don't have slow. So, weakness to water and ice. That's great. We don't have any of those. Yeah. Don't have any of those. Wait, maybe we do. Oh. Nope. Don't have any of those. Oh, but she does. Not even bad. Vanille always comes through. My PS3 creaked again. I'm gonna kill it. Okay. I feel like one of those did a good amount. Okay, so it was... maybe arrow? I don't know. I can't remember which one did a good amount. Oh, yeah, it was arrow. So let me just keep on spamming arrow, and you just keep on spamming your water, girl. Your water. Because you making me kind of thirsty. I got some water over there that I can drink, but I don't feel like it. Don't feel like it. Okay, we can take this dude out. Take this dude out. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Sparkstorm, hello. Okay, dang. Vanille's putting in that work. That's what I like to see. 11 minutes, not even bad. 11 minutes for the episode, not the battle. That'd be crazy. You know, we could go over there, but yeah, no. So, I'm just gonna skip you, say, screw you, fam! Screw you, fam! Oh my gosh! Okay, let me save here and finally upgrade my weapons. Actually, let me upgrade my weapons first. Let's see. Upgrade. Yeah, this. Yeah. Oh, it needs a lot of experience. That's ridiculous. It needs a lot of experience. Experience that we don't have. Okay, digital circuit. I guess that's okay. Yeah. We're not going to be able to do any of this. I mean, I might need to buy some items from that one place that I never use at all. Okay, did not mean to save. Nope. But, it's so weird, because I was watching this. I wasn't watching this playthrough. I was just, like, taking a look at it. Excuse me, I burped. Oops, my bee. Oh, I did it again, my bee. Okay. But I was watching this one playthrough, and, like, I think I said this in the last episode, but, like, he was like, how much do I have? Okay, I don't have that much money, so I'm gonna go ahead and, yeah, skip out on that. Sorry. But, he was, like, on episode 27, only in chapter 3. And I was like, did you beat the game? Because he beat it in, like, 60-something parts. I can't remember. I wasn't paying attention to the, okay, there are more over there. So there's two ways you can go. Not bad. I'm not going either way. Just saying, fam. But, yeah, he was really slow with the game, so I was just trying to, like, not follow his example at all and just like see how fast I can get through this game, because I knew it was going to be a long game. So yeah,
I'm going down that easy.
Alrighty then, so I already know what we need to do. First switch to this, then you use this. Hey. Nerve gas, hello, what is that? Imperil, but we don't have Imperil. We have fire, though. That's good. Heal me, lady. Oh, wait. Oh, she... oh, that's so nice. She did it to me first. Not even bad. Okay. Fire. Fire, flame check, fire. Flame check, fire. Yeah. Okay, let me go ahead and use Quake on this to get his stagger up. And it doesn't stay up. It doesn't stay up. Look at that. That's ridiculous. It did. Oh, yes, it did. Never mind. Never mind. We just gotta keep hitting it with that. Okay. You do that, and then I'll do this. Okay. You can go back up, because I'm not trying to have you fall back down. I'm just trying to fight it the only like a good way. I'm trying to find a good strategy for it, because Vanille is taking a lot of hits. So let me try and get its stagger up. There we go. Not even bad. I said it, and it happened. I speak, and it happens. Hey, I'm the king. I'm the king. Okay, let me stop. Let me stop. Let me stop. I'm not no king, Nappy. Okay, let me stop. Let me focus on the battle. Hope Vanille doesn't die, because that would be not good. Okay, why is this thing like taking so long to like do any damage? Okay, what in the world did I just? I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. I can't believe myself. I'm so stupid. What are you about to do, fam? Put that rail gun back. Sucker, who you think you is? Alright, his stagger is about to go down, so we might need to use another quake. We can use it two more times, which is kind of, whatever. Okay. Okay. Let's put her in heal. What's going on with you? Cause you looking kind of crazy, fam. Okay, I'm just trying to buff our characters a little bit. Magic up. Ah, my freaking PS3 keeps on cracking. What in the world? I swear, I don't even know what. Okay, wait, what was it? Physical attacks. Okay. Let's see. Nope, doesn't do any elemental stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and just give us these three. Hello, my friend. Thank you, Vanille. You're amazing. I love you. What? Okay. Okay, let's see, switch back to, which one was it? Okay, turn the tie turner, D-shell, yes, there we go. And it's about to get so cold in my room, I can hear the fan turning on. Use it again, Vanille, use it again. Okay, it's not gonna do anything, but whatever. Hello, what did you just hit it with? What did you just hit it? Well, it did nothing, so I'm okay with it. Yeah. Okay, let me use Quake, because we need to get his stagger up again. Eat that, fam. Pretty sure this is not the right way to fight it, but hello, I don't care. Do I sound like I give a crap? I don't think I do. Okay, he's about to. Come on. Stagger, yes. Before he used that main cannon of his, because I knew he was about to pop us. Pop a cap in us. Okay.
I probably shouldn't say KKK.
Every time I play this game, it's like an anime because it's like less than half. It's like 20 minutes or something like that. But oh my gosh! Okay,
heal me, baby. Thanks, baby.
Okay. Lightning attribute. Okay. So we can go back to this, or no? We can go back to this. No, crap. Wrong pantogram. Pandagram. I need to make some new ones, actually. And his stagger went down so fast. Wow. Dang goes. His stagger is so, like, blech, gross, disgusting. It's not in our favor at all. I really wish we could use our summons, but we ain't at that level yet. Okay, Vanille's dead. Wow.
Heal me, baby. Heal me.
I'm dead. No, I'm not. Sweet, we living. Save me. Oh my gosh. No, I mean, no, Vanille, help. Okay. Oof. I feel like it's about to start doing like some stupid shit. I was right.
Alright, so let's switch back to this. Dual casting.
Let's see if we can get a Quake on it again. We can only use it one more time. So, oops, that's not what I meant to do. So let's just spam with fire attacks with you.
Spam it with fire attacks, oh my gosh.
Shouldn't it, like, not be resist or weak to fire? I don't know, I feel like it shouldn't. But, what was I gonna say? I was saying, before this thing interrupted me so rudely, I was trying to say that, every time I play this game, it's like an anime because it's, like, 20 minutes episodes, and, like, it doesn't come that, it comes, like, every week. Like, yeah, new episodes come every week, so, even though anime episodes come only once a week, these episodes come twice a week. That's what I like to do. I got so much time. I could just really like finish this game in like the next 3 weeks, but I don't want to. Okay. Yeah. We can already use the stagger again. Main cannon primed. Crap. Yeah, shut the hell up. I'm not trying to let you use that main cannon, fam. I don't know about you. You can get the fuck out of my face. Okay, let me stop. I need to stop cursing so much. Although I really am salty from the weekend, but. No, I can get over it. Okay, let me build up my TP more before I use Quake again. because I want to make sure I can get it back extremely fast. Just like that snap.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Get up off of that dang. Shake what you do better. Get up off.
Okay, let me stop. I always do that. I always break into song. Okay, you're going to start using that a lot, so I need to switch back to this. Okay. Okay. Take that.
Oh, oh, oh. It's the time during the morning show.
Okay, let me stop. I'm so dumb. Ugh, I make myself sick. He said I'll hook you up. That's up. That is what's up. Okay. We're almost done with this guy. As long as he doesn't pull some bullcrap way to win, like, out of his butt. Then I'll be fine. I should be fine. 20 minutes though. That's kind of a long time. Yeah, shut up. Take this, Quake fam.
I'm not trying to deal with you right now, my dude.
Okay, there we go. Just attack him with fire attacks. I like how easy it is to get his dagger up though. That's one thing I do like about this boss. I
was complaining about the whole not being able to know what you're supposed to do during the bosses, but
okay, we need to not waste that, so let me go ahead and do this. Okay. Okay, we're not doing as much damage, so let's go back to this. But I was complaining in a previous episode. I was complaining about how, like, sometimes you don't know what to do with bosses, but I guess when you get the experience of fighting them, then they just like you. Oh crap! We're not doing as much damage. I need to switch back to I need to use Saz's synergist. But the bosses, you start knowing what to do more, like how to fight them more, I guess. Not exactly how to fight them, but you have like set strategy, like templates, I guess. Like at the beginning of this battle, I just like automatically knew to switch to symbiosis, so I could buff my characters, and so I could buff my characters and like have healing at the same time. So I don't know. Okay, let me use.
Oh crap, my nugget.
I'm sorry. Please don't kill me. Ow. Okay, heal me one more time. Heal me, baby, one more time. Okay. I don't even listen to that kind of music. I'll be listening to that F-Zero song. I was listening to this F-Zero song while drawing last night. It was so good. Oh, baby. Okay. You know what? I think we can beat it without using another Quake. So, we're just gonna keep on firing at it. Get it? Firing at it because we're using fire attacks. Kill me now! Okay, let me stop. But yeah, that F-Zero, the F-Zero GX Captain Falcon theme is on. How is she dead? Get your ass up. Is this the third one I've used in this entire episode? That's ridiculous. Ugh, gosh, makes me sick. Blech. Come on, just a little bit more of an eel. This thing's actually pretty easy, like, compared to the other bosses. Like I said, it's probably because I have more experience of fighting these bosses. Like, since I don't know what to do more, I decided to think of strategies before I come into this. But, should be dead in a few hits. Come on, just one more hit. Okay, I'm taking a real risk here. Is it dead? It's dead. Okay, good, good, good. 5 minutes, 5 minutes, 5 minutes. That did not feel like 5 minutes, to be honest.
Huh?
Daddy, I found you.
Huh?
Daddy, got you!
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge! Wait! Come back! Dodge. Not you. Not you, Dodge.
The capture of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him. Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemyless Sea was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude... We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Anything come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy, but I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
Isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son.
No!
Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Nabot, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do the sea kill their own?
Whoa, hello? That's actually really cool. Okay. So, that's back there. We can't go back there. But yeah, that's actually really sad. If you think about it, like, your son just got, like, basically dead because I'm pretty sure Sarah died. And then they were talking about, like, how to bring her back to life. So, yeah. And then I don't know. I don't think he's going to kill Vanille. I don't think he would, but... Maybe you're gonna think about it. I need to stop. But yeah, we're gonna continue on for a couple more minutes, then I'm probably gonna end it off. Dang, that looks cool.
Why did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cool. cold-blooded. Lying, so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it. Benil.
My name is Erbadia Vanille. I'm a Lassie from Grand Pulse. And to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me for your son.
Don't you even! You think you die and that's that? Mm-hmm. You think you die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do? What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I. It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living.
Right, I knew it was coming soon. That cutscene, though, that just hit me in the gut. I don't even care that this is gonna be another long episode. I don't even think it would be this long anyway, because there was a... Hello? I remember this. I got this. So we haven't fought an Eidolon since Lightning's Eidolon in what is it called? In what is that place called? It was like chapter 3 or something, or chapter 4, I think. It was like the grave, or like the machine yard. I can't remember what it was called, but yeah, this counter basically over our head. If we don't beat this thing in the time given to us, then we will die. Or okay, she's already dead. Wow, are you kidding me? It would have been this episode would have been this long anyway, because we would have fought that thing for like 20 minutes, and then okay, I can't waste time. Yeah, we would have fought the spider thing for like 20 minutes, and then there would have been no save points because of the cutscene. So I really can't shorten this episode up, so I'm sorry. Not really. Okay, we're gonna die. Hopefully not. We always have trouble with these G salts. Brinder. Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying. Okay. Maybe we can... Eat that. Brinder. I'm saying his name completely wrong. I know it. This thing is actually really cool. It's actually cooler than Lightning's Eidolon. Even though that's Odin. That's freaking Odin. Like, for reals. Ugh. Okay. Can we, like, find out yields to those who amass chain bonuses? Okay. I know what it's talking about. So we're gonna have to do is take a risk and switch to dual casting. And why am I using flame? Oh, no. Arrow. Okay. Pyro shot. Okay. I'm gonna have to use potions on this. Okay. Let me just check. Okay. And I can't use Libra, so Libra's go. Why would I even try to use Libra? I'm so dumb. Okay. I'm probably gonna lose this one, but... you know, at least I got, like, a good strategy to what to do. Who strengthened their allies? Okay. I know what I need to do. I'm just basically gonna kill myself now. So, retry. Yes. Alright. So, we need to switch into Saboteur. Or not Saboteur. Synergist first. This is probably gonna be longer than last episode. Because last episode was only, like, 30-something minutes. It's already 37 minutes. And I'm not cutting anything out. So, I'm not cutting anything out. I swear. This game has the feels. This game legit has the feels. Probably more than almost any anime I've watched. I'm not going to say every anime I've watched, but like almost any anime I've watched. This game has more feels than that, which is ridiculous because the anime has feels at the wazoo. Alright, let's see. Wait, hello? Yo. Ravager. Okay, Thunder, not even bad. Strength. Let's see. We need water attacks with Saz. We need to find some water attacks with him. How do we get so much CP? Like, I don't remember, like, we fought, like, a couple of battles, but I didn't think it would give us that much CP. Okay. Is it gonna give us water anytime soon? I don't think he can use water attacks, so let me just hop out of this and let me go over here. Okay. So that's enough for him. Wait, Saboteur, no wait, yeah, cause she's already pretty good with every other level, so, switch to this, alright, keep going, my friend,
big boy,
okay, let me stop, hello, go, wait, what was that, what, okay, whatever, I don't care, okay, so, let's do this, okay, so he yields to those who get chain attacks, so that means we have to go to dual casting, and then we also have to go to symbiosis first, so. There we go. Took me a nice hour to beat that thing. I think that's the amount of time it took me to beat it because of all the times that I've been trying to redo it. But we got it. We finally got Brian Hilder. What? Wow, I'm so dumb. Saj is getting ATB. Okay, so we can attack more often. That's not bad. Not bad at all.
A lot of things can be excused.
Shooting kids ain't one.
Kindness like his, you don't forget.
Enough. Is enough.
Do be careful with those. For every task, there's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon was against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back. Back to the way it was before.